history of this airfield, RAF Scampton. It is the Amro Lancaster. The first examples arrived here 75 years ago this year, in May 1942. The following March was established at this airfield number 617 Squadron, specially formed for the Brewer Dams raid of that May that was codenamed Operation Chastise. The raid itself occurred on the night of the 16th and 17th of May 1943. 34 gallantry medals were awarded for actions during that mission, including the 3rd VC Victoria Cross, won by an airman from RAF Scampton, that going to the commanding officer, Wing Commander Guy Gibson. 266 aircraft of all types, not just Lancasters, were lost on missions from Scampton during World War II. They are saluted by this flypast from the Battle of Britain Memorial Flight.